The game has arrived. The cerebral assassin ready to engage in warfare.
This is gonna be good.
Multiple-time WWE champion.
Indeed, Triple H has solidified himself at the top of the food chain in WWE, and he has no plans of stepping down anytime soon.
And I don't think anyone can take him down.
We have seen Triple H amass power in WWE, cultivating strength in numbers.
But there's no more room under the learning tree of the Cerebral Assassin. Now he's all about earning the gold and glory for himself.
Indeed, the game has never been more